Cowichan and Malahat and Langford are very diverse communities, but I believe I'm the person that can represent the entire riding. One, being a business owner, being very cognizant of those challenges, a mother, a grandmother, an educated person, a First Nations person. I believe I have all of the background, skills, and qualities to represent very broadly.